morning, sunshine. The earth says hello.
Thank you. ladies and gentlemen. And we have a decision. Your winner, out of board boxing, Jack Ketchum.
What did you get, Preston?
I got a $50 Target gift card and a $20 gift card, Dick's gift card. So
wow, you're gonna have a
not gone used.
Oh, my lunch reveal.
Yeah, what did I get?
What did we get? That you
what am I going to be required to share with you?
Exactly.
What am I going to be unwilling to share?
What are some things you may have to share regardless?
I'm kidding, Graham. I kind of share willingly. You have a happy Easter and springtime. Love your own path. Thank you, guys.
And money.
And money.
And money.
And money.
And money.
And
rent is due.
Yeah.
Oh,
boy.
So just hand that over to Kira.
Yeah, Dad's like, here, I'll hold on to it for you.
Oh,
peanut butter egg. Thank you. You can never have enough peanut butter egg.
You can't have any better than that.
Oh, yeah. Hold on.
Another one of those.
Yes.
Whoa.
They had one on
Reese's peanut eggs.
Yeah. Right.
On the news, they said, what is the most, I think it was the top four, top five.
That's awesome.
Easter candies.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Number one was Reese's peanut butter eggs.
Really?
Cadbury eggs were like three or four. I was surprised.
They taste different.
Ooh. So you had Reese's.
Chocolate covered Oreos. Thank you guys,
Hershey's.
Man. I'm going to be fat.
Like the Hershey eggs.
Yeah.
That was number one, though. Hershey's was number two.
$25 to American Eagle. Thank you. I'll have you down tomorrow.
Nice.
Okay.
Number three.
Jelly beans.
And some jelly beans. Thank you.
All right. Oh, my God. What a fun bunny.
He's a cookie jar. That's why I bought some cookies to stick on top.
Oh,
it's not suitable.
I'll share. That'll share.
All right. Thank you.
Oh my
God,
be careful.
That's
so
awesome.
Aww, that's like a great tea
brain
for you. It's like spring.
Alright, come on in here, Mom.
Okay.
So if it's your birthday, do you sing
candles
happy
are burning
birthday
down
with everyone else?
Well, you gotta sing to Pat.
Pat, okay.
And Pat was singing to me.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Pat. Happy birthday to you.
Come on, blow his candles up, Pap.
You got it.
Look, you got it, Pap.
Oh, man. I was getting worried.
Go give your brother a hug, boy.
I'm scared.
It's a substance called oobleck.
Oobleck.
Lower your finger slowly.
No.
Yeah, just get you that
through. Show your grandparents.
Okay. So.
Yeah, this is egg.
So, our experiment was, this is a substance called oobleck, okay? Yeah.
Doesn't make sense.
It doesn't...
No, yeah, we'll see.
It doesn't go in.
Fingers are too
cold. Also, that was a voice crack. If you pick it up and handle it, it'll be like Play-Doh, but when you let it go, it's like slime. So, we wondered if it was strong enough. Hold on, I'm going to mix it around, actually. Look. See? It goes right back into a liquid. So, we wondered if this substance could stop a bullet.
Yeah.
So,
hold on.
I'm going to bet it can't.
Well, so what we did, we put an egg in here.
Uh-huh.
And so this is all our research. This is research we did beforehand.
Okay.
This is our hypothesis.
Yeah.
I said we originally hypothesized that if we shot a liter of this stuff with a 22 caliber Beretta pistol, that it would stop the bullet because oobleck will transfer all of the energy throughout the rest of the substance to stop the bullet, okay?
Okay.
So what we did, we took a weight, a 500 gram weight from different heights, and we dropped it onto an egg inside the oobleck and the egg right. So it did not, we can say it did not stop the force.
Yes, it's not going to stop.
Look, can you actually have a bullet? No.
Oh, okay.
So we got some pictures scattered around. We got some fancy schmancy graphs.
Wow.
Plug my battery in and we'll get the show on. Almost. Hold on, let me run it again. That's a real one.
Good job. Way to start it off.